Now, the Springs police say a high school student in the hospital after being hit by a car this morning. This is in front of Palmer High School downtown. Witnesses say the girl awake, answering first responders questions when she was taken to the hospital. No word on her condition at this hour or possible charges that driver might face.